Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to calculate logarithms on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator. A quick review on logarithms. A logarithm is a way to solve for x when x is an exponent. For example, 10 to the x power equals 1000. This 10 is called the base. The way we write the above expression as a logarithm is log 1000, which is equal to 3. Thus, x equals 3 in the above expression. Why? Because 10 times 10 times 10 equals 1000. In logarithms, we write the base here, except for the base is 10. Then we leave this area blank. Solving base 10 logarithms on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator is fairly easy. On the calculator, press this log button here. This log open parentheses appears. Enter 1000 and close the parentheses here. Now press the Enter key, and there is the answer to the right. 3. Okay, what if a logarithm is not a base 10 logarithm? For example, 2 to the x power equals 16. In this problem, the base is base 2. X equals 4 because 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 equals 16. How do we calculate a logarithm on the calculator when the base is not base 10? Here's our equation with the base of 2. And here's how we write that equation in log notation. Log 2, 16. On the calculator, press the math key here. Stay in this column, math. Move down with the down arrow key to here, log base. Press the enter key. This screen pops up. Enter the base. In this case, it is base 2. Press the right arrow key until you get inside the parentheses. Enter 16. Press Enter to get the answer. And there to the right is the answer, 4. Okay, that is it. That is how to calculate any base logarithms on the TI84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel.